coordinates locked. Time to teleport. Teleport activated. Coordinates confirmed. Teleport complete. Here's our final test, Survivor. Everything we did prepared us for this. But I'm detecting some recent edits in this part of the simulation.
Welcome to the final test, and your final moments of life. Struggle if you wish, but your failure is inevitable.
Those corrupted avatars. There should be a code breaker somewhere around here. If we feed it with code keys, it can hack us some teleport coordinates and move us forward. Codebreaker needs more keys.
This is a test, all right. But it's a test to failure. I want worthy servants for my new world, and this test will break defiant failures like you.
That's enough keys. I'll start hacking us a teleport. We're about to teleport. You ready? Defiant? Too right. But failures? Not a chance, mate.
Entire simulation for a new purpose. To find worthy servants will appreciate the new world I'll make. But you're too rebellious, and thus unworthy.
Too rebellious? You haven't seen anything yet. Just dropped. Grab it, quick!
Hey,
happened to the Codebreaker. Anything about Helena, you should know she sticks by her friends. And so do I. and the Codebreaker. There are heaps of keys on the ground. Pick them up and take them to the Codebreaker. That's enough keys. I'll start hacking us a teleport. We're about to teleport. You ready? Not if we unplug you first. Doomed to hear you drone on and on and on? Ugh, I hope not. Other than the insanity and the big ugly head you mean. Call this punishment? We can do this all day.
Thank you.
Why not? It's all a simulation, Aiden. There are heaps of keys on the ground. Pick them up and take them to the codebreaker. Hard on yourself. There are heaps of keys on the ground. Pick them up and take them to the codebreaker. One's winning around here. Hello? Hello? Wake up, survivor. Don't panic. Old HLNA's got ya. One sec. Good news. We passed the Genesis simulation. Welcome to the real world. The other survivors are still trapped in the simulation, but we're free. Bugger! The corruption's here too. Apparently it followed us from the simulation. But that's impossible. We might be the only ones awake. So let's get geared up and deal with the corruption before it spreads. It says here, tech suit for emergency use only. This definitely qualifies. Now that you aren't so squishy, we should figure out which part of the colony ship we're in. If we just... Oh, that's not good at all. Well,